This is not good. This is not good at all. These trees are unfamiliar, and there are spriggans and lurches everywhere.
Please, don't bother me. This warding spell is quite complex, and if I don't finish it soon, there'll be nothing to stop the impending invasion. You see the spriggans and lurches everywhere? They feel it. The coming invasion. Daedra, I am the last priest of the Wooded Eye. We were charged with protecting this grove, but the wards have failed. We have failed. Intruders, greedy for power. Broke the wards and attacked my fellow priests. I can't defend against the coming Daedric invasion alone. I need your help restoring the wardstones while I complete the warding spell, or Daedra will overrun this place. They're on the high ground surrounding the grove. There are three of them. Please, hurry. We've not much time. The wardstones surround the grove. They are powered by magicka. I'm a priest of the Wooded Eye. The last priest, from the look of things. Can't say I'm happy about it. Get here? It's always been here. How to explain? It exists, but to most people it blends seamlessly into the forest. You can't see it unless you're woven into the wards, or you figure out a way to break them. It'll make this grove once again invisible to all except those who know where to look, or who are woven into the warding. Oof, them. One of them looked like he'd seen livelier days. The other just looked shifty. Both Altmer, I think.
Yeah.
Walk carefully. You tread on sacred ground. Too close. They nearly had us that time. The wards will keep the Daedra bound for now, but I'm still not sure how they managed to break them. We need to investigate Ilmyris. Ah, yes. Perhaps I wasn't exactly forthright. This grove exists to conceal the cradle of Ilmyris, a library of secret knowledge. The Wooded Eye are its guardians. We serve the Woodland Man. You might know him as Hermamora. Yes, a Daedric prince. But the only reason the Daedra are bound here is to keep this place hidden. Ordinarily, they pose no threat. They broke their bonds when the intruders destroyed the wards, and now they threaten all of Greenshade. I do not know the mechanism myself, but Saramir, the caretaker of the Vault of Memories inside the Cradle of Ilmyris, he'd know, if he's still alive. Yeah, well, this crisis transcends religious differences, don't you think? I want to secure the grove. You don't want Greenshade to be destroyed. Binding the Daedra is good for both of us. The spirits of Daedra supply magicka to the wards. It's all very complicated. The important thing is that you find Saramir and learn how to bind the Daedra permanently.
Praise Vivek! You were there to stop Alexandra Cannell from